If I could turn back the clock and make sure the light defeated the dark, I'd spend